Hello everyone, and welcome back to You Really Did Need to Finish All of All of the Others After All. So, on to the last of the mini bosses.
That's an unfortunate landing.
You sure about that?
I mean, you still landed right in his line of fire.
Yeah, he was kinda waiting for me. Well, I did enough damage at least. And of course, Tiang Jewel.
Yay!
Because what else would be in there, huh? We did need one last one. Yep. I don't remember, did this do anything? No? Okay. I am, of course, just going to go heal and, you know, save.
Probably a good idea, yeah?
Well, I guess at least I don't need to teleport back to the surface. Safer because there's no enemies in this one. Alright. Wish me luck. Hello, Tiamat. Gonna reload.
Oh. That's, interesting form for the great dragon to take.
You know what I should have bought? More flares.
Probably.
Especially since I don't remember what I... Oh, I remember now. That's what the X is for.
You know when you're not getting your ass kicked.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, you thought she was done?
No, now she's angry.
She hasn't started doing the thing yet.
Maybe jumping into the Danmaku wasn't a good idea.
I assure you, there isn't that much of a choice. Okay, is this where she starts doing the thing? No, I think that's something. Next phase over.
This is your final form!
Oh, there it is.
What was that supposed to do?
That. And the tier fish starts doing that after every wave thing. It does a fuck ton of damage, and... well, there's technically two ways to avoid it. You can either go all the way around from the... from one of the top corners, down and around to the other top corner. Or you can use Caltrops.
Caltrops stops it?
Well, it doesn't stop it, but it gives you invulnerability frames.
It occurred to me right after you said it.
You hit yourself with Caltrops. Well, at least not that I actually remember, I'm just gonna nearly equip the axe. I don't think the shield can block those things.
Probably not, considering that they come from, you know, above you.
Could you please raise the left hand? Okay, I have a bit more HP this time. I'm just gonna go ahead and...
nope.
Yeah, I need to remember the timing to move away from... can be a bit hard to remember sometimes. Especially since it's been a while, you know?
Maybe.
Okay. bit better, I think.
I mean, you don't want to open your mouth.
Yeah, that's what I say. Huh, you can... You can just attack those. Oh, come on. Don't die, this gives me an opportunity. That's not working. And the problem of using the Caltron's method is you need the right combination that increases your invulnerability frames duration. So I guess I'm going to try the other method. But I said it's relatively easy to get to Tiamat without taking any damage. Yay. And now I remember I can just start running as soon as she starts charging. I'm not sure it's even possible to not hit this fight. I mean, it's probably possible.
But as you say that, and you know someone's gonna do it.
Oh, I jumped the gun a bit there.
So, we're saying.
Doesn't matter, it's only a matter of practice. It's only a matter of practice.
There you go, channel your inner Tohu player.
Not even kidding. Sorry for the desk slam, whatever. Minus 10 HP, whatever.
Minus 10 desk HP.
Yeah.
Poor such ass pity, so much abuse.
Which one was the horror I remember that I don't remember? Oh well.
Listen, man, I'm nowhere near as deep in the rabbit hole as you are.
You're not wrong. Okay, let's start.
Barely.
Wait, what?
Wait, there's more.
I didn't know that was a thing. Or at least I didn't remember it. I was so happy too.
And then Tiamat said no.
That's a word for it. Well, we're making progress. I hope you like this music.
Meh.
Yeah, it's not the best. Especially for a game that already has a lot of great music.
It's not nuclear fusion. Or, you know, or Subject for the Princess, or insert Toho soundtrack here.
I mean, you're not wrong. I do think the second game also has better music. Which isn't really all that strange, but to be fair. Don't wanna say anything. Hey, we made it! And now that I think about it, I think it's just the first one in which she only does it once.
You better get ready for more! I hear it fucking comes. You basically gotta get from one corner to the other. Or, you know, kill her in 48 HP. Yeah, that's not happening.
He's
a bitch! Nope.
Well, I'm getting better. I'm definitely getting better, you're saying that. To be ready. Like, more ready. And you might be wondering why I'm not using my gun. I'm saving the bullets for the final boss. Because remember, this isn't even the final boss. As soon as I was about to hit her.
Yep.
Pretty sure there was a combination of programs that made you do more damage with the axe. Kinda wish I remember which one it was right now.
I bet.
Alright, this is the one which it doesn't matter.
Still matter that you got out of the hell out of the way.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Enough. But does it matter to pick up the coins anyway?
I think I know what we can call this episode. If at first you don't succeed, fail some fucking more.
I mean, I was just going to call it Tiamat, but... Yeah.
Yes, but I have to be an asshole about it. Forgetting that, don't you?
It's good practice anyway.
Don't get hit. Very much, oh no.
Yep, there was no way out of that. Still, I've proved I can get out of that thing. It's a man.
Low sanity fox noises.
Hmm?
Said low sanity fox noises.
Oh, don't worry. We're not at the final boss yet.
So what I'm gathering from all this is, it doesn't matter what dimension you're in, in what world you're in, Tiamat's a fucking bitch.
Yep. I'm trying to count the amount of hits I do on her.
Mm.
second phase definitely has one HP. I think that was maybe 20 hits.
No.
I got it!
Well. How about that?
Yeah.
So, how did it feel dedicating an entire episode to one boss fight?
Amazingly enough, that episode was shorter than the one for the orb. Maga Damaju acquired. An artifact used to recall the wisdom of ancient times. Use with the item button to set it in its proper place. We can now teleport out of here. Also, you might notice that something is missing here. There used to be 10 teleport points in this side. Can you guess which one is missing?
I don't know the name, so no.
Here's a little hint. It was between the surface and the endless corridor.
You expect? I don't remember the arrangement of them.
The shrine of the mother is missing. Yes, I know. Very helpful. Very, very helpful. Anyway.
The music's also changed.
It's the main menu music. So it's the theme music. We're in the final stretch, guys. Next time, I can't promise we'll actually be able to finish the game next time. Probably two episodes, maybe, if I don't die way too many times. Anyway, bye-bye!